Good job, that's false. We actually are not expecting huge temperature increases in the ocean temperature in the Arctic. They're actually pretty uniformly distributed around the world, maybe a little bit more in the tropics than other parts of the world, but certainly not in the Arctic. Great job. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to part 3 of our lecture.